Hi everybody, this is Gary Fong, and I am doing a shoot for a magazine with the Sony A6000, and what I have today is a very simple setup. I have a Photix transmitter, and I have one Photix Mitros Plus receiver, and that's basically it. And I've found a location outdoors where you can see that I have the background kind of tailing off. And this is a really nice shot because of the telephoto compression. I actually have a really beautiful lens on here. It's a 70 to 200 f4, but what I want to do is make it just a little bit more dramatic. So I have the Photix and the one flash up on a stand. Let me just show it to you from here. Okay, so let's just, and I have it racked out, and I have this totally racked out to 200 so that we can have this really flat telephoto compression. Okay, Carrie, ready to go. Awesome. And okay, so let's take a look at that and see how that looked. Now, so you see right here, I've wiped out the entire background. I have the power to do that with high-speed sync and my snoot and the radio. So we can dial that down simply by, we'll just go back here and you'll see I've got it at one, say, 500th of a second. Okay, and you can go ahead and look toward me this time. Yep. And let's see what that looks like. So now we're bringing up a lot of the background, which I think is kind of cool. I'm going to take the power. So the point is this. If I turn the flash off right now, we'll have a background that's very dark because I have the camera on manual setting. You see how dark it is right now? So that is basically what the camera is going to capture. We need to fill that up with our own light that we create from that front light. So I'll just go ahead and turn the flash on. Actually, before I do that, let's just do one regular shot in program mode just to show you what it looks like in available light only. And it is beautiful here, partially because of this lens. But now let's go ahead and turn the camera back on, and we'll take the, yep, and we'll go ahead and turn a little your chin a little more toward the light. Yeah, perfect. And you know what? I'm going to move this whole thing over here. Get right there. That's pretty. Okay, and okay, we'll take a look. Perfect. So now I'm going to mix in the rear just a little bit more, and I have the ability to do that through, at this point, the ISO. So we'll take the ISO up to, say, 400. So the variables that we have are the ISO, the shutter speed, and the aperture, but we want to keep the aperture wide open as possible to get that blurred out look. So we'll try this right now, like that, 1/500 at f4, and see how that looks. Okay, so we've basically got just a little bit of flash fill, and if I want more drama, I can just change the shutter speed and change how it looks in the background. So, there we go. So now I think it's going to be somewhere in between. Let's take it down to 1/1000th of a second, and once we get this, we're going to nail off a bunch of shots. So okay, let's see what this looks like. And I think we pretty much have it. All right, let's go ahead and dial this in. I'm going to go a little bit further out. Carrie, try a hand on a hip. The other one. Yeah, like that. Good. Perfect. Okay, Carrie, and
Did I stop recording then?
No. Keep recording. Had a little blink. Beautiful. Okay, and nice. Okay, go ahead and take the shawl off. Good. Stay there. It's beautiful. Hang on just a second. We'll do a little more. And it's awesome. Okay, I'll go further out. Carrie, these are incredible. These are the best we've ever done, really. This lens is amazing. Oh, flash didn't go off on that one. And good. Okay, we're done. Come here and look at this.
Oh, that's awesome.
Isn't that crazy?
Holy moly.
Isn't that just nutty?
Yeah, that's
look at that.
That looks really good.
Isn't that awesome?
Yeah.